After doing inventory on my house, I only have 15% of American products. And this has to change, but it starts with each and every one of us. Join the movement, join Project Educate.